196 new cases of coronavirus recorded in Nigeria, 87 in Lagos alone. 196 new cases of coronavirus have been recorded in Nigeria. According to the Nigeria Center for Disease Control NCDC, 87 of the new cases were recorded in Lagos, 24 in Kano, 18 in Gombe, 17 in Kaduna, 16 in FCT, 10 in Katsina, 8 in Sokoto, 7 in Ato, 6 in Borno, 1 in Yobe, 1 in Ebonyi and 1 in Adamawa State. As at 11:55 p.m., on Wednesday, April 29, 1728, COVID-19 cases have reported in 34 states and the Federal Capital Territory.